Hello friends, find the value of x if x cube equal to I. X cube equal to I, it will be equal to x cube minus I equal to 0. As we know that I equal to square root of minus 1, take square on both sides, I square equal to square root of minus 1 square, we have minus 1. If square will be cancelled from square root, and I cube equal to I square times I. So here I square equal to minus 1. We have minus 1 times I, which is equal to minus I. So here x cube minus I equal to 0 can be written as x cube plus I cube equal to 0. Clear? As we know that a cube plus b cube equal to a plus b, a square minus ab plus b square. So it can be written as x plus I x square minus xi plus I square equal to 0. Either x plus I equal to 0 or x square minus xi plus I square equal to 0. Since x plus I equal to 0, x will be equal to minus I, and since this is a quadratic equation, ax square plus bx plus c equal to 0. So by comparing a equal to 1, b equal to minus I, c equal to I square, and I square equal to minus 1. Apply now quadratic formula. X equal to minus b plus minus square root b square minus 4ac over 2a. X equal to minus b is minus I plus minus square root minus I square minus 4, a is 1, c is minus 1 over 2a is 1. X equal to minus minus plus I plus minus square root. Since minus I square is equal to minus I minus minus plus I square, and I square equal to minus 1. So minus I square will be equal to minus 1. So it will be equal to minus 1 minus minus plus 4 over 2. Next, x equal to I plus minus square root 4 minus 1 equal to 3 over 2. So hence x equal to minus I, and I plus minus square root 3 over 2. Thanks for watching this video. Please subscribe this channel to get the notification of my new videos, and don't forget to share these videos with your classmates and friends so that they also have a benefit of it. Okay, bye.